after the album came out, the first album, it was just like, wow, this is really happening. The stakes became high. And then everybody was talking about sophomore jinx. But I never was one for jinx and spooks and shit. Like, I don't believe in none of that shit. I'm not a superstitious dude. Like Stevie said, if you believe in things that you don't understand, then you're gonna suffer, you know what I mean? Like, so I never gave none of that shit no weight. Sophomore jinx, the fuck is that? I'm going to make low-end theory.
He made me feel like it was do or die. That's how I felt. We were sitting there talking and he was like, yo, we gotta do the damn thing this second LP. You gotta start coming to the studio, not only on time, but just come. You know what I'm saying? And spit these verses. I know you can spit. I was like, all right, kid. So the first day came around and we was just doing it. Like going back and forth. Like, yeah, we gonna do it this year.